Hello and welcome to part 46 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Maojo Kaigishitsu, the council room of the Demon King. Okay, so let's continue. We're about to kill him. Yes, he's still well, we can put him to sleep. Let's do so. Let's forcibly do so. Well, it's nice. Okay, so let's not use you. Why? Because you will just kill him. And let's give some. I guess we can just get there, so that way we can finish him off at any time. I guess let's... Yeah, it's not doing that much damage, so it's fine. Same for you. You, on the other hand, you will do quite a lot of damage, and you are already high level enough, so yeah, let's just get you there. Okay. Okay, I will use you, you too. I kinda wanted to use her too, but she's a little too strong. Okay, no, we'll see. First, let's check what kind of damage she's doing. Okay, let's see. 31, 10. 500, it's a little too much. Yeah, you too, I guess. No, they're fine. Yeah, especially her, she's fine. Okay, maybe I should just focus on her, Shanti. You know what, yeah, let's just power level. Okay, well, and the snake. Why the snake? Because... there is no reason. Okay, let's see. Yeah, there is no reason. Let's just... No, in fact, well, let's make sure that... Okay, it's back to 3. Wonderful. No, not you. Not you. About to die, damn it. Okay, he's okay. D'accord, Shanti. Let's just watch her. Okay, next turn she will keep when she grows, she gets so much crap. I really need to power level her up some more. But yeah, okay, so let's see, you will just do not a lot, voilà. Okay, let's leave the last blow to Shanti. Oh, okay. Oh, 100, yes, okay, awesome. So each time that she attacked, she got one level. Then if I knew that... Maybe I should just roll out and only attack with the Shanti. Ah, it's fine. Okay, see. Voilà. Don't. Voilà. Do you think that I will let you run away? D'accord, voilà. Do you think that we will let you run away? But it's fine. After all, now that he retreated, the threat here is not is removed. So after all, our job was just to take care of the threat, and it's done. So that's fine. For now, d'accord. For now, Hitomatsu. For moi, d'accord. Hitomatsu. Yeah, I guess I misunderstood. Okay, voilà. Yes, for now. For now, the threat is removed. But you know, it can come back. But... Voilà, but in the end, ultimately, as long as this monster that even Aizu-san was not able to vanquish is here, we will not be able to stop them. Oh, speaking of a witch, we should probably go and reinforce the people quickly. No, we must go back to the front line. We must not allow the defensive line of the Demon King army to be breached. But after that, what will we do? D'accord. So what will we do from now on? Will we return to castle number 8? Or something else? I think that at this hour, right now, the line was still not breached. No, okay, they should be fine. Mao-sama, what shall we do? D'accord, there was an urgent communication, urgent report. An urgent report? Urgent communication? It seems like presently the castle number 8 is in the middle of a battle. But... But it seems like... wait. Voilà, normally the vast majority of the forces of the enemies that are attacking castle number 8 should be Dullahan. But... It seems like... They disappeared? I guess the Dullahan disappeared. Voilà. What? They disappeared? I don't understand what you mean. And then there is one more thing. It seems that in front of the eyes of the Demon King army, no, wait, it seems like just in front of the headquarters, the main bulk of the enemy showed up, is what happened. Wow, it's impossible, just what, like, how did they move? How were they able to go past the defensive line of the Demon King army? No way! Furthermore, the castle number 8 is still in the middle of a battle, isn't it? I don't understand what you mean. I don't understand the situation. Just what happened? Like, how did the things become like that? Yeah, me too. I don't get it. But presently, right now, in front of the headquarters, there is indeed enemies that showed up. Shown up. Voilà, so it's not a case of stopping their breach anymore. It's more like a case of stopping them, of defending. All people, we must hurry up. Voilà, all people, please go get back on the Nyan Nyan helicopter at once. Transport helicopter Nyan Nyan at once. We must move to the headquarters. Let's see, at the same time. Kyuma, voilà. Kyuma-sama, we heard... Wait. D'accord. Kyuma-sama, we are not hearing anything anymore from the headquarters. Furthermore, it seems that 1 hour ago, there was a report that the battle, the fighting in the castle number 8 continues. As if things continue like that, then I think that we will be there in time. No, like, we should be there before the castle fall. Fun! So we are finally going to reach the place. It was way too long, damn it. Anne? Oi! Velios. Oi, Velios! What is that? What? Wait, it's a black smoke? Kyuma-sama! It seems like there is a battle going on in the headquarters. I know, I can see it. Oi, Velios. Saijogen? I don't know. Saijokai, like the latest kind, like the high tech. No, I don't know. Sai, okay. That one, yes. Whatever. Ue. And Dankai. The Kai of Dankai. No, the Dan. No, wait. The Kai of Dankai. Top floor. I don't get it. Okay, voilà, we must go on the top floor of the ship. The situation is urgent. What does he mean by that? Noise. Velba. And just for making, just for peace of mind's sake, we must go and call Noise Velba. Kuma sama. Noise Velva Sama of Castle Number. Wait. The 7th seat, Noise Velva. But Kuma Sama. The 7th seat, Noise Velva Sama, is expected to be in the defensive line that is the most removed from the battlefield. Like, why? If it's your strongest one, why are you now? I guess it's the last line of defense. If we move recklessly, then... Okay, of course, yes, there is a third faction. Well, if we move recklessly, then we'll be able to open a breach that the seven belt faction will be able to exploit. Nanama Bay. Ah, damn it, shit. Well then, I guess where is Crow Alsace. Crow Alsace, okay. Damn it. Well then, where is the Crow Alsace right now? The fifth seat, the seat five, Crow Alsace Sama, is coming our way. But it seems like there will be still quite some time before he reaches. If he hurries up, it will take 3 days. Ah, damn it! Well then, just call anyone that can help. No matter, anyone that can help must go and must not allow the Tenma from entering the country. Understood. I will dispatch the orders. So, Kuma-sama, will you... I mean, it's then, so it's before. So, Kuma-sama, where will you go? Will you go to the defensive line? Of course, I will. Of course, I need to fight. If I use the full fighting power of this ship, then I will be able to stop this. No, I will be able to protect the headquarters. While I do that, deploy all the fighting power of the 10 pillars. And clean things up. Ha! Damn it, this damned Tenma. For them to attack from the front line of the human world. Just what kind of things did they use? How did they do that? No way, did they... Okay. No way, cliffhanger. Okay, let's save here. Oh, there is an airship. Now let's check... D'accord, I guess, voilà, we stopped the fall. Let's see, wait. D'accord, Kyuma is coming that way. D'accord, voilà, the headquarters is here. Voilà, there is an unknown army here. Là, right now, it is in the middle of a fight. We are going to the headquarters. That is, I guess, the Nian Nian Corporation. Non, non, it's just the district N of the metropole, the capital. Ok, at the same time, in the council room of castle number 25. Okay, she was woken up. Voilà, I made a full recovery. Well then, I will go and blow out. I will go and destroy this asshole. Wait, what? There is no one? Ah là là, Dragon-chan. Dragon-chan. Do you know where everyone is? I guess he can speak to her. What? I don't quite understand, but I wonder if anyone knows where everyone is. Okay, well then, I guess I will just go after them, after everyone. I will go and join everyone. Nya! Nya, which means congratulations on your full recovery. Nya nya, which means Genden is like legend. No, wait, it's tradition, traditional. No, just it's just proclamation or et voilà. Okay. But yeah, voilà. Non, it's not. No, voilà. Koto zute. Voilà. I have a message from the manager, from the one responsible for this place. Nya nya, which means. Voilà. As soon as you are able to move, go after us. Come after us. Onya. Neko-san, little Mr. Cat, I guess she's not able to understand what he said. Nya, nya nya nya, which means voilà. Accidento. Voilà. Furthermore, right now there is an accident that happened in the headquarters. Nya 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 nya. Which means, voilà, let's go at once towards the headquarters. Yeah, and which means, voilà, we'll use our transport helicopters to go there. Yeah. Voilà. As soon as you are prepared, please get on the helicopter. Like gulp, nya. I guess she still did not understand. Nya, eh? What? I guess maybe like the cat is pushing her where she needs to be. Okay, she's there. Oh, yeah. I guess. Voilà. I guess it's a plan B. Plan B must be to be able to teleport directly past the front lines. You know, like using all these magical circles. D'accord, so wait, but I can't stop them, they are already... Oh, there is a new craps, quite a lot in fact. Let's see, Lady Tei and Lily, okay. Let's see, Lily right now have that. D'accord, so I guess let's get that, it's just plain better. Yeah, there is a little less critical hit, but I don't care. Let's get that. And Lady Tei... Oh, wait, d'accord, there is... D'accord, Aizu. I guess, wait, right now, maybe like Aizu will show up, yeah, but I don't care. I will just wait for it. Smartphone, okay. It's a mace, it's a spear made with a spear, I don't know. Okay, I guess that, what? D'accord, you have a 1% chance to inflict a status effect that removes the capacity to move for a long time. Okay, so nice. Yeah. Could be useful. But yeah, voilà. Let's get that for the Lutei. And for Aizu, we'll wait. After all, the Excalibur is already at 108, which is not that much weaker than that, so it's fine. Okay, so let's equip the crap. Stop, maybe get parts, voilà. Tac. 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 Get that one, huh? Ok, and where is it? Where is it? Ah, the UTI, voilà. Tac. Oh, wait, no, ah, sorry. Spear. Voilà. Ok. Ok, let's sell the crap from the stock. Okay, so that's all. Wait, do you have something new to sell you? No, of course not. Okay, so that's all. Let's check. Voilà, I cannot talk to anyone. The enemies, the allies. Wait, where are the allies? D'accord. I win once checkpoint is d'accord. I win once we reach the checkpoint. Cool. And I lose if Flawless dies. So basically, like, even if all the enemies reach the checkpoint, it's fine, and I can take my time to kill them. I don't think, of course, that the Dullahan will give me anything. D'accord, voilà, the allies are here. Yes, I kinda want to go as fast as possible. Okay. Yeah, I guess I will use Flawless to get that. No, that way it's no good. No. Okay, I guess that one is the farthest I can go. Okay, Lily, I kinda wanted to use you to get that. Or maybe I should just use the Flawless. Lily needs to attack the Dullahan, so she will stay here. You will be, I don't care. It's not important. Let's just put you, I guess. Oula, d'accord, they get stronger, so yeah. Shandy cannot rally. Take care of that. Damn it. I should have leveled that before. Okay, whatever. Let's go and do that now. Yeah, it's fine like that. That again. Yeah, I needed to move her in a better position. Voilà, that way she will be able to. Maybe here. Voilà, here she will be able to attack at once. Yeah, you are stronger than Shandy. I mean, are you? Maybe not. Okay, sorry, yeah, let's save, and let's go, we are at 23 minutes. Like, oh, really, the enemy is here, there is enemies. Oh, were they able to go past the defensive lines of the Demon King army? Mao-sama! Mao-sama, it seems like the people of castle number 11 right now were able to reach castle number 8. It seems like there is nothing but the soldiers. I don't get it. So basically, like, all executives are dead and only like normal troops remains. It seems like the demons from castle number 27 are expected to reach, I guess, the place. And furthermore, it seems like around here, only us are here. Like, there is no one else but us. I guess that the fact that half of the enemy disappeared and appeared here put our faction in a disarray, in a chaos, in a confusion. About the transport helicopter of the Nyan Nyan, can it go to the castle number 8? Because if the castle number 8 is strengthened enough, we can get some allies our way here. C'est diffus, hein. Voilà, non, voilà, c'est diffus, that, I'm sorry. So it's Chile, which is a kind of order. Chile, ah, commandant, voilà, commandant Chile. D'accord, the command tower, I don't get it. Ah yes, Commander Tower is like for the that there is in the airport, you know, like to manage, to coordinate the aircraft. Is that it? So the planes. D'accord. For the voilà, due to the chaos, I guess the command line, the line of commands of the Ma Demon King army is in a chaos. Is unresponsive. Ah non non, I already contacted the Nyan Nyan, but it seems like there is not enough transport vehicles to move the troops, and so voilà, and so it seems like they cannot help us right now. So what is the conclusion? What is the basic? What is so? What does it amount to? Basically, they said to for us to somehow do something, so to somehow handle the situation. Yes, I guess right now we are the closest to the headquarters. Yes, I understand that, but using the transport helicopters, like can't we, like anyone can go directly to the headquarters, isn't it? No, wait, d'accord. Yes, I understand that, but can't we just use the helicopter to directly go to the headquarters? No, it's way too dangerous. Because the demon that is able to attack at a very huge distance from earlier, if he aim at the helicopter, then that's the end. It's over. Ah, yes, I guess so. So in other words, we must walk up to it. We must walk to the headquarters. Yes, exactly. Everyone, let's march at once on the towards the headquarters. Oh, ah, it seems like it's something for her. I want it. Well, then again, I will get it. Wait, instead of that one. Now I need to reach that. I guess I will just voilà, give it to her. I guess I will move in a position. Ouais, we'll see. But yeah, I want it. Finally, I have an upgrade for Shandy. She really, really, really needs it. Okay, so let's see. Yes, let's move these people. Let's kill, I guess, the one that is the farthest. Because why not? Okay, Lily, go and kill people. Oh, he's not dead. Whatever. As much as possible. You can attack anyone. So let's attack the one that is wounded. It's dead. You. D'accord, they cannot attack Robasto, wonderful. They can only attack Lily and Maruchan. Wonderful, wonderful. Okay, you attack as much as possible. You too. And that's all. Hein? Yes, okay. Let's go. 29 minutes. Okay, it should be fine. Okay. Kido, are you still not ready? Like, is it over? Is it done yet? Please, calm down. Because right now, I finished just right now. Okay, well then, let's go. Let's hurry up. If the report is to be believed, then the reinforcement from the castle number two. No. Sorry. Voilà. If reports are to be believed, then the seat 2, the second seat of the 10 pillars, is coming directly here. The second seat of the 10 pillars is the Demon King, the King of the Demon Beast, Kyuma, isn't it? It seems like he's the one that is able to that have the most defensive power in all the 10 pillars. Yes, he's Yes, it seems like we when you fish a big fish, you know, like we fished a big fish, we got a big fish. Yes, it seems like we got a tremendous an absurdly, voilà. It seems like we got an absurdly huge fish on our line. If we vanquish him, then the defensive power of the 10 pillars will completely crumble away. About that fellow Guldo and his tactic of the plan B. They must have gone to... I don't get it. So, about this plan B, is it also going to affect Guldo? Because, no, I don't know what the plan B is, so I can't really translate well. So, let's see. This plan B, will it affect Guldo too? I don't know. In any case, yes, let's go. Let's go to the headquarters. Yes, we developed that plan B for the sake of going past the defensive line of the 10 pillars. But really, I guess we ended up fishing the second seat. It's quite dangerous. Ah no, wait, d'accord. It was the purpose. Our objective, after all, is that second seat, is that QMA. QMA sama. Will become big stars. If us squad 5 are able to vanquish QMA, the second seat of the 10 pillars, then there is no doubt that we'll be big stars. D'accord. Daikinboshi is like a most spectacular victory. Win of rank and file wrestler over the truly great grand champion. Okay, voilà. Basically, like it's the underdog winning. Voilà. If us squad 5 are able to vanquish QMA, then it would be truly the victory of the underdog. Well, that's in the condition that we can vanquish him. That is, if we can vanquish him, that is. Oh, it seems like there is also people that are Jamadomo. There is people that get that are going to get in our way that came. Mumu, it seems like it's the fellows that stopped us already before. Furthermore, there is that black fellow that hurt my body among them. Yes, me too, I want to go and take care of them. But right now, we must think strategically. We must think of... we must think about our victory objective. Kido, you understand that, huh? Can you keep your emotions in check? Yes, of course. Glady-sama. Lord Glady. Of course, Lord Glady. After all, we must make sure that the second seat. Well, after all, we must make sure that we don't get in the way, that no one gets in the way of the fight between Guldo and the second seat and the QMA. Okay, so I guess they intend to teleport Guldo at the last moment to attack the second seat. If you understand that, then let's go! D'accord, we'll. Going and trying to dispatch these women is going to be way too dangerous, way too annoying. So let's just ignore them. Let's not become their adversaries. Yes, indeed. Lanme? Ah, it's Kashikoi? I forgot. cache koi. Yes, it is a cache koi. Okay, and it's Akira. Kenmei, intelligence, wisdom, it is wise. Okay, go Kenmei. Oh, Kenmei? No, Kenmei, Kenmei de Chou. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Thinning the fighting power of the Tenma would not be wise. We must focus our forces, our strength. But maybe just a little bit. We can use a little bit of our forces, our soldiers, to stop them. Okay, all the others will not move. Okay. Only the two soldiers move. So I guess I need to hurry up if I want to catch them with that. Ah, it's the Aizu. Aizu. Okay, and the dragon. Wow, that transport helicopter is very, very fast, isn't it? Aizu-san, welcome back. Aizu-sama, so are you well already? Well, my internal organs and my articulations and my bones feel a little weird, but aside from that, I can fight at full power. Aizu-san, please do not be reckless. It's fine. Furthermore, Flawless-chan. Voilà. And so, Flawless-chan, sorry to have made you wait. I was not waiting for you, you know. In fact, it's way too quick. I was not expecting you to already be well, to be up. Voilà, more than that, is that actually okay for you to move? If the doctors from the Nyan Nyan are to be believed, then you will need around 2 years to fully heal. Like, isn't it? About disease. D'accord, like, voilà, mind over body. Voilà, mind over body, you know? Voilà, so you mean that you are wounded, aren't you? Damn it. Furthermore, demons are able to subject their bodies on their mind. Furthermore, the demons are able to impose their will on their bodies are very rare cases. Allez. The Nyan Nyan cat. Well, I did give some directions to the Nyan Nyan cat, but it's way too early for her to come. Because it seems like the wounds of Aizu did not all completely heal. Voilà, so if she attacks on the front line as she always have done, then the Aizu of right now will probably just be killed. I don't know, she seems quite good, hein, for me. Look at that. Yeah, she, d'accord, that I should have goofy. Okay, yes, whatever. Okay, so yeah, I guess I can leave the others to the others. Voilà. Let's go and try to go as fast as possible with Lily. Okay, let's see, yes, you, can I attack someone? No. Okay, yes, you, what is your star? What? Okay, I knew that Shandy would become a monster. She goes from a weapon with 15 damage to 100. So yeah, she's okay, so let's see, yes, I guess I cannot attack right now. Okay, so let's, then again. I guess a Flawless will do way less damage than her. I guess I can take my time to get that. By the way, there is only this quest, and that's all. Well, okay, so I guess I can take my time to get it, it's fine. Okay, so yeah, let's give it to you. In fact, I even wanted to give you everything. Like, you are probably our next Lily. I mean, yeah. Yeah, 10 HP, it's a little more, it's nice. Wait, she's not healing up, isn't it? Well, she's not healing up, so yeah, more protection will be nice. No, no, let's leave everything to Flawless. The only reason that I gave the regeneration item to Lily and not to Flawless is because Flawless already can heal. And apparently, you know, like, two healing abilities do not stack, you know, like, you cannot heal two times, just one time. Okay, so yeah. Okay, so let's see. Let's see what kind of monster she is now. Like, it's not that impressive. Oh, I say nothing, okay. I guess, like, she have a chance to ignore the weapons, the armor of the enemy. Like our skill, the voilà, the skill is the curse of the demon king dragon. Okay. Like our 50% chance to use it. So I guess like it's basically like it's ignoring the defense of the enemy. So yeah, she's wow, she's a monster. Yeah, she's a monster. I love it. I knew it. Okay, so yes, I guess we have a new monster. Wonderful. She's just needed a good weapon. Okay, let's see. Yes, let's kill this people. We cannot kill you. You can kill someone. I guess. Yeah, I should take care of that one. And then again, wait. Aegisan, you can do how much damage? Yeah, not that much. Should be fine. Voila. With a melee attack, you should be able to finish it off. Yes. Voilà. Okay, so I guess let's use you on you. No choice. She suffered a little bit of damage, but it's fine. Right, it's about to die. Let's use someone that is kinda weak. She was not able to attack it at all. Oh, come on. Wait, is that normal? Like, she doesn't. Oh, she should. I guess it have quite a lot of huge amount of defense. Okay, so let's let's kill that one. Anyone can kill it, so yeah, let's use the super ball because that way I can use the rail gun on that one. No. 1, 2, 3, 4. Voilà. Ah, damn it, he can attack her, but it's fine. She can handle one blow easily. Oh, damn it. So there it is, our main army was teleported. The mass teleportation of our army. Voilà, it took a little bit of time until it was able to be activated, but it's going to be extremely useful on this battlefield. Plan B is a quite reckless tactic, and so that is only able to be done through an extreme kind of magic, through an ultimate magic. No, like a mass teleportation, voilà. Voilà, so teleportation. Speaking of a witch, it seems like Luna Falna of the Seven Belt also can use. Is quite good with a teleportation magic, isn't she? No! D'accord, wait. No, it's a magic that is related, that resembles teleportation magic, but you know, it's not a teleportation. Compared to our magic, it is completely different. It is. Other next original movement magic. I don't get it. What? Betsu, Tsugi, and Moto. Another dimension. No, like a wool. Other. Yeah, I don't get it. voilà, compare de 2 hours. Okay, I don't get it. I guess that my hypothesis is that their teleportation magic is literally, you know, like a warping space-time to be able to, like a wormhole-like. So basically to instantly, like, for example, like they were 1 kilometer away, but the magic like make a portal that transforms this 100 kilometer into just like 1 meter. But the magic of Luna, whatever, what's her face, is actually moving through another dimension. So even though it resembles, you know, the effect is the same. You can move vast distances very quickly, but it's totally different. Okay. Well, whatever. Can we stop her teleportation magic? Can we stop her instant movement magic? Yes, yes. Like, voilà, well, whatever. In any case, can we stop to use our teleportation magic now? Yes, we have enough fighting power in this place. There is still some Dullahan left in castle number 8, but we don't need any more than that, I think. Okay, well then, let's hurry up. Let's reach the castle before the airship of Kuma comes. I don't get it. We cannot leave everything to Guldo, to that fellow Guldo, to that asshole Guldo. It seems like Lord Dark of Squad Number 5 already reached the place. So I think that we should really hurry up if we don't want to be left behind. Okay. Wait, there is a huge amount of enemies that showed up. Ujo. And they appeared all of a sudden. Just what is happening here? Like, it seems like the huge mass teleportation. It's probably the workings of that clay demon, like the demon that had the demon cannon. But more than that, it seems like the defensive line of the enemy. Voilà. So basically, so in other words, it seems like their mass teleportation magic is why they were able to cross the defensive line, our defensive line. Hansoku? I don't get it. D'accord, voilà. It's a foul, it's breaking the rules. Voilà, it's breaking the rules, isn't it? Using such a mass teleportation, as expected at that time, they are prepared to receive damage to kill. D'accord, so basically, like, you know, like there is the equivalent of a Geneva Convention among the Demon World. You know, like all the factions cannot use certain magics, and I guess like a mass teleportation is one of them. But I guess right now the Tenma are going for the kill, huh? And so they throw everything on the table. Nachan, can you give a report at once to the Nyan Nyan? I am very sorry, but for some reason the communication line is not working, is in chaos, is not connecting. As expected. Voilà, as expected, really, I should have. That's why the construction of the network should have been our utmost priority. No, I guess that even if we, would have put all our resources on it, on the problem, it would not have, we would not have had enough time to finish the network before the attack. There is no helping it. If things are like that, then I guess I do go to the battlefield. You will be part of the battle plan. I do We have no choice. What? My battle plan? I want to hear it, I want to hear it. What is my role? What is my duty? Yes, what kind of a battle plan is that? What kind of a tactic is that? IG tactic. D'accord. Well, d'accord. I'm sorry. I misunderstood. Well, then, there is no helping it. We'll use the IG tactic. IG tactic, what is it? Yes, what is it? Yes, I am also extremely interested in this IG tactic. Voilà, the name of the tactic is IG. In other words, just crush them without thinking and just advance and break through them and make them fly. In other words, we just attack without thinking. Is that it? Yes, exactly. All people, all army, break through. Understood. Understood. Let's vanquish the enemies in front of our eyes. Okay. Okay, I was waiting for such a tactic. Yay! If it's like that, then Aizu and Lily-san on their own can take care of everything, isn't it? Can I just skip work? Can I just take it easy? I don't want to do it. Aizu-sama, your wounds still did not fully heal, so please do not be reckless. Now Shandy is speaking voilà. So me too, me too, it's okay, me too I can avoid to do kamikaze attack, I should avoid to attack recklessly. You know, she's still speaking like she's weak, but you are not weak anymore, now that you have the new weapon. Okay. Of course, they are attacking the weakest first, voilà, dead, on a fuck. I don't want to skip through it. I should. There is way too many people. I need to skip through it. Okay, sadly, I can go through them. I guess I can go through the north. So, yeah, there's that. Should I? I don't really want. Okay, let's see. Are they well? D'accord. Lily Tei is in a bad shape. So, what should I do? Should I. Yeah, then again, she needs like 3 or 4 turns to kill everything, Lily. As they do their counter attacks. Yeah, no, I will not be able to reach them then. If I go there, no, I need to make sure that Lily is being attacked. So, yeah. Almost dead. She needs a little more power, Lily. Okay, let's see. Yes. Oh no, wait. Oh, I'm dumb. It's a 53 minutes. Whatever. Let's do. I don't think that there will be any more cutscenes, so it's fine. Okay, let's see. Yes, I can. What I cannot. Okay, let's attack you. It's not dead. Damn it. Sure. Cannot do anything but attack that one. So yeah, let's do that. You cannot do anything at all. Or whatever. You can attack anyone you want. So let's attack. Okay, let's advance as much as possible and let's kill someone in the behind. Okay, let's see. You can kill that one on your own, I think. No, she was not able to. She's not that powerful. Okay, let's see. You can probably kill that one from here. Okay. Damn it. Here, okay. It's dead. It is a dead. Wonderful. Okay, let's see. You, Lady Tei is a little too weak. So okay, let's just stay a little in the back. Damn it. Okay, I guess I do. Yeah, let's take care of it. Because the dragon can attack at a huge distance, so we should be able to. Oh, it's a 6 point. 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's use that one, I guess. Yeah, it's a little stronger, so yeah, let's use that. Okay, so yeah, it's going to be painful, but yeah, okay, so yes, that's done, let's go. I would not be able to reach them, it's annoying. Dead, wonderful. Dead. Because sometimes she can kill them outright. Only sometimes, sadly. Yeah, there is no way that I can reach them, Daniel. I mean, maybe if I would use the little phaser that is able to teleport someone, like I can move her like past them directly. D'accord, the allies are not moving. I just noticed that they are quite crappy. Okay, let's see. Wow, the dragon already is quite wounded. Yeah, I guess aside from Lobasto, you. Okay, let's save before I forget. And I guess I will not play Oblivion this today. So, okay, let's just check right now what is inside that. It's a credit card, awesome. I can use it directly. No, of course not. Okay, let's stop that. Yes. It's a what? It's 100 HP. Okay, I guess I would give it to. No, let's just use it on flawless. Flawless. I must transform Flawless into an absolute monster. I must use all the bonus on her because she's always the weak link. She's always the one that if she dies, everything is over. So yeah, we must. Sorry. Yeah, whatever. Okay, so yeah, let's stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. There is also a link to the game itself if you want to play it. And don't hesitate to leave a comment to suggest a new game to play. And see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir, au revoir.